They were right next to each other inside of that smoke. It'll be EliGE to try and fight them one versus four, and he's got the first kill. The bomb is right there, so that's right, the only thing going for him. One more headshot. They're gonna try and double.
Oh my god!
EliGE winning the round, a one versus four clutch. And they are gonna go right into a tactical timeout. They did not.